building up your picking endurance and speed. There's a bunch of ways to do this. I think what I find most effective is the following. When you want to build up sheer speed, you want to switch strings as infrequently as possible. It's much easier to just pick on one string. With that said, that gets pretty boring. There's not much of a place for that. Did it, like this type of thing, you know. I mean, it happens, but I've got something that I think is better, and oh, the sun's really like in my face. So, what we're gonna do is we are gonna alternate. Basically, what you're gonna do is you're gonna pick a tempo at which you can, let's do like 16th note triplets. So I'm gonna play kind of an up, not as fast as I can play, but a quick 16th note triplet thing. And then when I start to get a little fatigued, I'm simply gonna slow down to 16th notes, all right? So like running, you know, if you're running at a certain pace and you start getting tired, you don't necessarily have to stop, but you might go to like a slow jog, all right? You may even walk, all right? But you don't have to stop and then start running at the same speed at which you were running previously. So let's do this. First of all, let's think of an exercise here. Da, 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 da. Actually, Jesus, could be anything. Let's take the key of D, which I think I was just playing in. Really tired. Hard for me. Those four note per string things and triplets are very hard for me. So what I just did is a simple D major, B minor thing. I kind of switched it around at the beginning, but I think what I landed on at the end was simply this. Alright, so starting on F sharp, just ascend, four notes. Okay, F sharp, G, A, B, back down. And then straight down the D scale all the way to G. And then back up. Second thing I did was just the two strings. It's probably easier, so if we just do that. My good old favorite, man, my picking is fucking out of whack. Just alternate. Like if you're doing 16ths, you can do the opposite. Like if you go down a little bit, like same as the kick to D again. So we'll play 16th kind of the fastest we can play with some comfort. And I'm just doing this. We're not playing as fast as we can. We want to build endurance, okay, and speed at the same time. You know, like and so I probably do this all day, and I got tired.